these are sort of classic paradigms of intuition, clairvoyance, which is the ability to see, seeing the future, whether it's with technology or seeing intuitively possible timelines. Clairaudience, being clear about how you listen. Some people are more auditory than visual. Some people are more emotional. They're more the empath, like the empath on Star Trek. And so it's more about feeling. And then some people just say, well, I don't have that. How is this going to work for me? But a lot of people have direct knowing. Have you ever had that situation where you just know? You have two decisions? I had this early on before I opened up. I had like a choice of law schools. And I sat in the restaurant. I was just like the thinker. I'm like, what do I do? And then all of a sudden, the illumination came. Like, I knew what I was supposed to do. And I ended up coming out to California, and that changed my life. So that was the experience of direct knowing. And what really rocked my world, what changed my paradigm, which I'll get to in a minute, when I studied energy healing, and I started seeing the world like this, like how we have these different ways of perceiving the world, different energy centers, and depending on which one we choose to perceive the world, you know, we're going to have different a different result, and tap into that intuitive superpower. So I actually use this as a lawyer. I use it in my practice, which you can think of as having corporate business dimensions, regulatory dimensions, like dealing with the government, and also litigation.